Croatia's first woman president has been sworn into office, calling for national unity to help revive the country's battered economy. The ceremony for conservative Kolinda Grabar-Kitarovic in Zagreb was packed with cheering citizens and foreign visitors, including Serbia's Prime Minister Aleksandar Vucic.